पर्सनल लेवल पे ना तो आप प्यार कर रही है, ना शादी कर रही है, ना फ्लर्ट कर रही है।
अभी आपको मेरी जिंदगी के बारे में हर चीज तो नहीं पता है ना?
अच्छा, मतलब कर रही है, चल ठीक है,
और मुझे बताने की जरूरत भी नहीं है।
Said, when people say that you consider yourself a Hollywood star, hence you snub an Indian Film Award.
Does every actor do every award every year? How many other actors have not gone for this award? Did you ask them that question?
Things were written about you.
It's my birthday, man. That's all it was. Don't overthink it. Don't.
Mr. A.R. Rahman is making us proud internationally. So recent concert in Wembley, London, most of the audiences walked out of his concert because it said that mostly he sang most of the songs in Tamil language. So what do you have to say about such gesture of audiences?
First of all, it's rude anyway. But I don't know too much about this to be able to comment, because if I comment, you will make 100 articles about it. So I don't want to say something I'm not sure about. But I mean, if you're only giving me that much information,
that is what, yeah, that is what.
There are a lot of speculations on gustakhiyan, which are
like I said, there's lots of speculations.
So anything you want, yeah, anything you want to clear about?
No, I don't, sir. I just said that there are lots of speculations on lots of films because I'm having lots of conversations.
Priyanka, yes. You recently took the top slot on the social media in Hollywood for 2 weeks.
No, my God.
And leaving behind Dwayne Johnson. Baywatch co-star as well, who was the number 9 position.
Yeah, it was quite exciting. I think that is my fans, that is my well-wishers. It has nothing to do with me. मैं तो अपना ही लिखती हूँ, जो मेरे दिमाग में आता है वो मैं सोशल मीडिया पे लिख देती हूँ. But जिस तरह का इंटरेक्शन मेरे फैंस और मेरे well-wishers सोशल पे मेरे साथ करते हैं, I mean that is completely a credit to them, that they are that excited and interested by me. And yeah, my co-actors actually gave me lots of congratulations about it. Mujhe badi sharam aayi.
Music, you know, you was doing a lot of singles, and you know, now suddenly there's a little pause, if I may believe that.
It's not sudden, it's very deliberate.
Okay.
When you do music, you have to have the time and the ability to be able to promote it.
Correct.
I'm doing so much work in terms of my acting and producing that I have not had the time, and main kabhi bhi kisi cheez ko aadha nahi karti. अगर मैं करूंगी तो 100% दूंगी, नहीं तो नहीं करूंगी।
सो बहुत जल्द आप और माधुरी दीक्षित जी अपकमिंग अमेरिकन टीवी शो को क्रो प्रोड्यूस करने वाले हो, तो उसके ऊपर थोड़ा सा जानना चाहूंगी।
मैं बहुत सारी चीज़ें डेवलप कर रही हूँ, जैसे ही फाइनलाइज करूंगी कुछ भी मैं आपको बताऊंगी, अभी तक कुछ फाइनलाइज नहीं हुआ। आई हैव स्पेंट अबाउट अ ईयर एज अ प्रोड्यूसर डेवलपिंग अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, लाइक आई सेड, इन इंग्लिश, इन हिंदी, इन ऑल माई रीजन्स, बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू टेल डिजिटली, आई वॉन्ट टेल डिफरेंट फन स्टोरीज। सो अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ बहुत सारे अनगिनत हैं, किस दिशा में जाएंगे वो, एज सून एज आई फाइंड आउट आई विल टेल यू।